This is a cold start video of my 2004 Dodge Ram Cummins 5.9. It was cold overnight. It's about 5 degrees right now, so see what it does. Not happy, but it started right up. See the lights cycle and get dim when the grid heaters come on.